The Indian Newspaper Society, INS, has urged the government to remove the 10% customs duty imposed on newsprint. Uncoated paper used for newspapers and lightweight coated paper for magazines. In Budget 2019-20, the import duty on these papers was raised from 0 to 10%. INS said publishers were already under severe financial pressure from lower advertisement revenues and high costs. Subscribe to the channel for more news.